ball down to the end zone. It's going to be, it'll come out to the 20-yard line. That will be first and 10. Riverside City College Tigers. Correction, 25-yard line. At quarterback for Riverside, number 19, got a holler at the control for the Tigers. We'll hand it off to number 29. This is there, Yarborough on the carry, picks up maybe 2 yards on the carry and bring up second, 3 yards, bring up second and 7 for the Tigers. That's number 29, so there's Yarborough with that carry. He picks up first down, Tigers! Got a hard pass, it's complete. Pass is complete to number 3, General Walker. Gain of 5 on the play, 2nd and 5 for the Tigers. Ball headed off to there. Yeah, he stopped right there by number 43. As Gabriel Sperno on the tackle before Saddleback. Then bring up a 3rd and 7 for the Tigers. Skyler Howard takes the ball. He comes out of the back of there by number 21 on the tackle. Jerry Stone on the stop for Saddleback. We have 4th and short for the Tigers. Tyler Howard with a carry, he ran out of bounds, short of the first down. Saddleback will take over on down. It'll be 1st and 10, Gaucho.